That's what we call in journalism occupational hazards. They happen I wouldn't say every time, but from time to time. So sio kitu ambayo imenifanyikia for the first time, it has ever happened again, and we actually became friends with that particular artist that left our studio the other time. So I believe not bad blood with Azziad. She's a young woman. Maybe she didn't feel so well about the question, but I was just doing my job as a journalist.